All right, happy Friday, everybody. Can you see? It is 8 o'clock. So, got home from work, fed the cats, let the dogs out, split up some wood, filled the stove up. I'm in my semi, obviously, and we're gonna head down there to Signet and get rid of a bunch of aluminum cans. I know that thing shakes a lot. Let's move it a little bit. There, is that a little better? Still shaking. Got you sitting on top of the CB. Something. Bonnie Plants. Right here in Signet, Ohio. Huh. There's the scrap yard. Got a crane up there with a great big American flag hanging off of her. God bless America. So, we'll get pulled in here and how they're going to react to this, but oh well. So so yeah, here we are, Bates Recycling. Oh, and we got a line. Looks like we got sheriffs here too. Well, I'm gonna shut this off. They're probably checking, making sure everybody's all legal. Good morning. Just cans, yep. In bags. first time I ever been here, so I don't know what's going on. They're clearing everybody out from out back so that I got room to go back there and get turned around, I guess. I don't know. I got to go on the scales. And we'll see what happens. Well, they're not all these little loads, truck loads and pickup loads and trailer loads. They open all the bags up and dump them and weigh them. They're not going to do that with me, but he just informed me that they're going to deduct 2 pounds per bag. They're just gonna have me dump them in a pile out back. And 2 pounds for an empty bag sounds like a lot, but he says, by the time you get all the moisture in the bottom of them, stuff like that, you know, I can understand that. So we gotta do what they want. So we'll see what happens. Good morning. How are you today?
Good. You got it cleared out enough so that you can turn.
Hey there. No, I'm good. Well, I throwed a monkey wrench in the gears, didn't I?
Oh, that's all right. Well, if you just spin around anywhere you want to back there, and this shear head right there, just back up to that, and we'll throw them off right there on the side of it.
I can dump it.
Oh, you got to dump it. That works too. Yeah. That makes it real easy.
You want me right up to it or beside it? There might be a few loose ones, but for the most part, no, they're all in bags. I know a couple of bags might have ripped when I throwed them in there. All right, hang on, guys. Okay, here goes nothing. Cans. Well, that guy counting to me said approximately 120 bags. So $2 a bag, that's, or 2 pounds a bag, that's $140 or 140 pounds. So that ain't bad. Didn't have to unbag them or nothing like that. Just dumped right out of the back of the trailer, like you said. All right. Like I was saying, 680 pounds. Thought it would have been a little more than that, but I'll take it. $680. So went in and got some goodies. Giving away t-shirts. If you wear your t-shirt when you recycle, you get an extra $2 a ton. So just for wearing one of their t-shirts. And it's a safety yellow one, so I can wear it to work. So we're gonna point this thing east and head for home. We'll see you there. All right, made her home. Got her parked out back. $680, not bad. I'm gonna go ahead and take a nap. A couple hours and get up and go back to Bowling Green on ag credits afternoon. So, yeah, that's what the plan is for now.